My name is Bill McCray Morrison, and I've been flying C-130 since 2006. The aircraft is flown by 28 operators spread across 23 nations. It's that global support network. That's what makes the C-130 stand apart. In that 70 years, we've developed a support network around the world of logistics, maintenance, training, and that's a real force multiplier. During my time on active duty, I was an MC-130 pilot, and we regularly took part in multilateral exercises. We would work with partner nations. They would send their forces there to come fly with us. It helped us to do two things. One is developing that familiarity with each other, that camaraderie. As we would fly, perform those exercises together, building that common base of knowledge. How we operate, how we fly, how we employ our forces, that just makes it that much more likely that we're going to be successful when we go forward in the future together. When you get a C-130J, you're not just buying the plane. It's a comprehensive pack. It's the 70 years of accomplishment. It's this existing global footprint around the planet of logistics, maintenance, training, all of that support. Lockheed Martin continuously developing and improving and building upon the capability of this plane. And the time I've flown the planes, I've flown many missions, but one that always stands out in my mind is being deployed to Afghanistan. And we got to move HIMARS from one part of the country to another. Putting on a plane versus driving that thing across country, you could imagine the risk involved in that. Without the 130, I'm not sure where the plane could have accomplished that. It's not just a single mission aircraft, it never has been. It's been flexible, accomplishing multiple missions. Look at what it's doing today. Look at what it's done for the last 70 years. It's still just as relevant today as it has been for seven decades. It's a proven tactical airlifter, proven multi-mission platform. It's a proven weapon system. And this plane is not just relevant now, it will continue to be well into the future.